Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Lian Duan, and I have developed for over 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. Today I'll be providing a hands-on demo how to effectively rename Git branch both locally and remotely with commit history on GitLab. Throughout this tutorial, we'll be using few commands. You can find them in comments below. Before we dive into the demo, allow me to provide a brief overview of our project. If you open my GitLab project named Git example, you will find our development team is actively engaged in a release-by-release workflow. As of now, we work on the coming V3 release. Well, our product owner requires a rename from release V3 to release V4 and need with the entire commit history. An additional team is simultaneously working on V3 release, which one is from codebase release V2. Let's break down the practice step by step. The initial step involves sending an email to your coworkers, informing them of the Git branch renaming time frame and the new branch name. Second step, switch to the target branch, open my terminal, and locate it to the project folder. Execute the command git checkout with the old branch name to ensure that you're currently on the branch you intend to rename. First step, rename the branch. Command is git branch plus m flag and new branch name. The m flag means move or rename branch and initialize the log. Enter. Run git status to check branch name or in release V4 branch. Next step, push the renamed branch to the remote repository using git push original plus -u parameter with new branch name release V4. By the way, the u parameter is used to tracking relationship between your local and remote branches. This action synchronizes your local branch with the remote branch. Output log shows us we synchronize the local branch to the remote branch. Clean the screen. And then, updating tracking information. Execute command git branch -u original / new branch name. Release V4 space new branch name. V4, enter. About command synchronize your local branch commit history to the remote branch. Let's verify commit history. Check the change log and detail by execute git blame plus readme.md as file name, enter. We retrieve all the change history. Next step, tell your team members rename work completely. They can start to check in and merge code to the new branch. Maintain a clear communication is a key point for the git branch rename. And then delete remote old branch. Command is git push original -- delete plus old branch name release V3. Finally, notify the additional team. They can start to create and work on release V3. That's all for today's demo. You just complete a deep tutorial rename git branch names locally and remotely with remaining the all commit history in the GitLab platform. Thank you and see you in the next video.